Back at the Delaware 15-yard line. Out of shotgun is Melville. He wants to throw. Stepping up in the pocket. There's Woodson again! Back-to-back sacks for the redshirt freshman.
My role as a young person on the defense is to provide whatever the coaches need me to do. If that's to be the starting defensive tackle, then I'm gladly the starting defensive tackle. If that's to be a reserve guy, then I'll do that too. I'm just really here for the team and what the team needs. When I came to Delaware on my official visit, I fell in love with it. I just love the players, the team, the close-knit community that the Newark and Delaware residents have to this team. Being able to redshirt last year really helped me a lot. I got to experience going to the games away and home, and really got to see what to expect the next year. When you see a guy like Dante Raymond, who just got thrown in the fire, it's really interesting, because I definitely didn't have to do that last year, but he did, and he's doing a really good job. At first, you know, Zach would kind of tease me and make fun of me. He's a good player. He helped me along a lot. He helped me with the plays. Him and Irv really took me under their wings. They just both helped me a lot to learn the plays and to craft my technique and really get along. As a pass rusher, I think I'm violent. I'm fast. I'm not a slower defensive tackle. And I'm a little bit smaller than the usual defensive tackle, weight-wise. So I just use my speed as an advantage to chase down the quarterback or beat offensive guards. I have a lot of moves. I just like to work with my hands. I'm not really much of like a spin guy. I can work bull to speed. It doesn't really matter. I like to switch it up, you know. In high school, I had back-to-back sacks in my junior year. And also in my senior year, it was just the first sack. I didn't even know it was a sack. I was just chasing down the quarterback. I thought he was scrambling. And then the second one, I just beat the center off the ball and just got there. My family is, we're a smaller family, I guess you'd say. My father passed away before I came to Delaware, so that kind of humbled me a little bit. My mom, she's an angel. I love her to death. I have two brothers, and we're just like a close family. There's not much to say, just love them. Our defense is showing progress every week. You can see that on film and at the games. We just have to keep going at it, you know, practice hard, watch film. We're definitely improving, and you can tell. Coach Dot, he's real hard on us, and I think that's been really good to us. He's no pushover. He'll get the most out of you during practice, and that's really helped us. We use a bye week to prepare for JMU by watching film. We'll learn more about what they do, and we'll have more time to prepare. This time is very precious to preparation and getting used to know what JMU is about. Delaware fans can expect me to take on whatever role the team needs for me to do. I'm here for the team. I'm not here for my own individual goals and purposes. I want this team to win. I want to be a part of a national championship team and a CAA championship team.